And he's gonna love this.
Yeah, it looks like we are just about ready to go. So at this time, let's make sure everybody has a seat. Please make sure your children are seated at all times as well. And as soon as the crew is aboard, we're gonna hear two short blasts on the whistle indicating that the engine is now going forward as it pulls us down the tracks. Again, as we make our way back down the tracks, all the way back to the station, please remain seated. Please make sure the people are all seated as well. Again, that last crossing out of Paulina, we do have to go very, very slow. There is a crack in the tracks that we are waiting to be repaired, but we still stay operating on as long as we go slow. So if you're wondering why we are going through that first crossing so slow, that's why we're going to go through the same crossing again at crawling speed. Sit back, relax, enjoy the scenery of Ho'olina, enjoy the music, and I'll be back on the other side to continue the narration.